here.
And animal shelters across the city are pleading for revellers to spare a thought for those less interested in the festivities, with the lost dog's home already packed.
We expect to pick up about 100 dogs on New Year's Eve, New Year's Day.
Jasmine Burke, 7 News.